Thank you. You shouldn't have. How are you? I haven't seen you in so long. I've been very busy. With work, yes. How about you?
Oh, still the same. Still coughing. But I hope to get better soon. I'm seeing a new doctor, Dr. Simon.
Simon? You know him?
Yeah, I've heard about him.
Oh, yeah, the neighbors recommended him to me. He's very, very good. Very kind.
Really?
Yes, he gave me free consultation, free medicine. He's a very nice man. You should see him too. He'll take good care of you.
Auntie, I have to go. Oh. How can I visit you again?
Okay. Oh, how are you and Tony?
Fine.
He doesn't say very much, but I know that he's still thinking about you. I'm sorry, I don't mean to interfere. Maybe both of you can talk things over.
Auntie, I really have to go.
Yes, of course. Thank you for coming. Please come and visit again soon.
Okay, see you soon.
Bye-bye.